Step 1, pull on Gala. Step 2, don't get the right-up character. Step 3, get the right-up character but realize the game is too easy with them. Step 4, instead play the character with profit. Francesca, the cheerful merchant, is a 3-star wind dagger who deals in all sorts of goods and has built up a positive reputation over the long time she's been in the trading business. In fact, she has good relationships with all sorts of individuals, as she's actually a sylvan who passes as a human by covering up her ears and midriff. Either that, or that's the cover story for that large hat-shaped parasite on her head. Francesca has been all over the place, making deals, friends, and regalia content actually take longer than 40 seconds. Francesca doubles as both a shopkeep and a courier, and often has to run a delivery to her clients. Sometimes bosses get in the way, but Francesca is not about to let a fiend apocalypse stop a good trade. With her trusty dagger, she can zip right on up to enemies for a quick attack and dodge quickly if she needs to buy some time. And if you happen to be dealing with a tough customer, Francesca can also deliver a powerful four-strike, which she has honed to pack a real punch. If an enemy actually puts up enough fight to last beyond these tactics, Francesca has some skills up her sleeve to mark it for demise. Her first skill, Peregrine Blade, harnesses the power of the wind element that her green tunic grants her, and deals damage to enemies ahead. And her second skill, Wind Whistler, though similar, channels Francesca's delivery speed into her attack, moving so swiftly it may lower the enemy's defense. Francesca is all about the details, and combat is no exception. She can land all sorts of cheap shots with her team, making for all sorts of criticals. She also recently picked up the new Chainco ability, but since they were just unveiled, Francesca didn't have enough insider info to grab a good one and got stuck with Poison to Water Res for her wind allies. But she's not about to let that slow her down. In fact, she's determined to let no affliction slow her, and as such has been honing her resistance to bog. Maybe someday it'll be very potent, but as for now, she delivers more Eldwater than she uses. Francesca is one of the best, and as such uses some top-rate equipment. Her reputation doesn't sell her short, and the dagger on her edge represents the many positive reviews she's received. She also has a lot of mega friends, which allow her to get great deals on all sorts of goods. She also keeps her dear diary on hand, and keeps a log of her travels around the world. Also, I'm a bit reluctant to suggest it, but Hikage might be the best business partner for her. Even though Hikage's reputation is questionable at best, and a swindler who got the last merchant he worked with arrested with a background check, if anyone can sell him on a good business practice, it's Francesca. As for other trade companions, Adetta also loves to explore and would likely enjoy a long delivery trip. Orion could also work as a hired guard and buy them some time in a pinch. And I'd also personally recommend Climen, because even though his methods are strange, I think he has the best chance of identifying that thing on Francesca's head. In summary, Francesca is ultimately a trade-off for a more powerful unit, but her unique role as a merchant really helps her stand out. She may be a discount DPS with a simple kit, but I hope the total sum of merchant puns I pocketed into this video really advertise her value.